The existence of the Death Corps Commissars implies Kriegsmen can be more than just machines of war.
What?
Commissars are some of the best the Skull of Progenium can produce. The Progena are mostly orphans, which means either children of dead nobles or of dead guardsmen. Krieg no longer has nobles. So there's a non-zero chance a Death Corps officer found the time to father a child before fulfilling his duty to die for the Emperor.
Jessie, what in the Emperor's name are you fucking talking about?